Ah, how did I cling to that edge? Oh my god. Stop living life close on the edge. I've lived life on the edge enough. Move, move, move. My voice is going a little bit high pitched for what it's really capable of right now. No.
Shutdown initiated.
God damn it. Been ages since I've heard the shutdown initiated.
Shutdown initiated.
There we go. Do that. Oh, she would change direction. Okay, okay. Well, how do I change camera angle again? Oh, like that. Okay, so I will. It keeps changing colour, that one. Damn, I forgot. Okay. Come on, change colour, change colour. Never mind. Okay. Ooh! What the holy fuck am I doing? I don't know, I've just kind of gone through it and regretted it. Oh, cock. I don't know how I managed that. Oh my god, have I done it? Wait, have I actually done it? I know it's level 12. How many levels are there? Oh, don't tell me I'm suddenly working in three. I can't even look up. Oh. How am I meant to? Oh, balls. This does not fill me with hope. I only have so many fingers. Oh, okay. So if I change myself to blue, because that's the last one there, it buys me a bit of extra time.
Shutdown initiated.
Not that it mattered. Oh, okay, Come on, move! Come on, go up! Go up! Go! Shift! Alright, so green this time. Alright, no! Why did I-
initiated.
God, bloody damn, I'm an idiot. Go blue again, because it's going to be the first one coming back this way. Come on, right, up the hill, chase colours, chase pretty colours. Chase the pretty non-demonic colours. So I'm better off going when it goes up there. Or am I? Yeah, because it goes pretty far that way, so I'll be able to see it. Oh, no. Come on. Back. There's green one. Okay. Go. Okay, here we go. Right, okay, what? Do I have to? Oh, God, okay. Five, it'll buy me more time. Come on, move. Oh, ho, 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 ho. That was a little bit too close. What best colour to go here, I wonder? Green by the look of it. Oh, that's a bit too
close. Shutdown initiated.
Shit. Come on. No, blue, that one. Come on. No!
Shutdown initiated.
Oh my god. Alright, back up. Go blue. Come on, get up. go do some exercise, Cube. You need it if you can't get up a small hill. Oh, just try not to fall off. Try and live long enough to do said exercise. Right, do that one again. How close can I get to minimize? Come on. Oh, no.
Shutdown initiated.
Damn! No, Iron, wait, what am I doing? That's just gonna do that. Now I'm stuck. Well, that was a smart idea. Come on, to the left. Oh! Now, like, how far off do they go? Am I gonna have to, like, be chased by them the whole way? Oh, man. See, this again presents the problem of I can't, like, see properly because of the camera angle. So, you just can't see properly. How are you meant to do this? You can't see that bit properly. So, how are you meant to do that is beyond me. And why do I keep doing that when I know I've got away? How are you meant to do that bit? I honestly, I can't think of how you can do it. Because you have to twist the camera around. But then you can't see where your cube is properly. Which is bad enough when you're not on a timer, but on a timed thing like that, it's gonna be. I still don't understand the whole idea of the cube. The cube is probably one of the worst ones you can go.
Shutdown initiated.
Ball would make more sense. I know games aren't meant to be too easy, but a cube is not with this kind of movement anyway. If it was like a single rolling movement, then you'd be fine. But with this kind of half sliding, half tipping kind of thing, it just doesn't work. Oh man, first time I'm recording at uni, it has to be with this game. Come on, up. No!
Shut down.
Overshot. Vastly overshot, okay. Alright, be ready. 1, 2, oh, okay. Up. Stop tipping sideways. Now go sideways. Wait, no, it's not that one yet. We want that one. Is it that one? Yeah, we want that one. Come on. Oh, it might not have been this one. No, it was definitely not that one. Needed to be at the other end. God damn it. Yeah, because it's green. Same as this one. Okay, come on. You got this. If you can get up the hill. Okay, green. Does not mean green to go down. Oh, sheesh. This cube is just. Cubes are not practical for this. Not with this kind of movement. Oh my god, it's not like Roblox, that maths game, like, you get to play in school. So I don't know if kids nowadays play it, but that was like a really hyped game when I was in primary, Roblox. Everyone went on games like Miniclip and that to play it. I think I want to chase the green as I do this one. So... Man, I can't see where I'm going properly if I do that though, but it's the only way. Oh man, the camera angles in this I'm sorry, but I don't know how you meant to do that one. Go on, that, no!
Shutdown initiated.
Come on.
Shutdown initiated.
How long have I been at this? I had this for like half an hour, this whole, not this level, the whole game. I've progressed one level. No, come on. No, what are you doing? This cube is giving me a heart attack. Come on. There we go. Ooh, no, not quite that far yet. No. Right, for that one, you've just got to go through the wall. There's no other way. You've got to go through the wall. God damn it. Okay. Just got to go through that damned wall.